Thus, rather than imposing restriction or curtailing freedoms, the truth is that the world's first and foremost universal charter of religious freedom was the Holy Quran itself. Moreover, as Islam has enshrined freedom of belief as basic human rights, it naturally follows that true mosques are symbol of religious freedom and shining beacons of love, mutual respect, and compassion.